Hello students, how are you kids? Good morning to all of you. And Renu here with my new online class related to 7th class, chapter number 3. It is belong to history. Okay. And I'm here to tell you about Delhi Sultanate or slave dynasty, etc. So come and join this online session. And first, let I introduce you the word history. What do you understand by the word history? Pre-knowledge about the study. Past study mean to say, how we can introduce the past study? Can you say, due to the scientific observation as well as archaeological suggestions were there. So, due to that, we got a lot of information about the history, and after getting the knowledge, we discuss here different topics regarding our Sultanate belong to Delhi. After the death of Prithviraj Chauhan in AD 1196, Muslim came into force where at Delhi after the death of Prithviraj Chauhan. So first I introduce you, what is slave dynasty? What do you understand by the slave dynasty? So we will go through the topic Delhi Sultanate, but first we will discuss about slave dynasty. Its time period was 1206 to 1526 AD. Okay, and page number is regarding 21 and 22. So let me introduce here, what is slave dynasty? Slaves were, as you know, slave. What do you understand the word slave? Have you heard this word already? Yes, obviously, slave means gulam, nokar, bina paison ke kaam karne wala mazdoor. So slaves means to say they were loyal. That time they were very much loyal to their owners, to their masters for their work. Without payment, they do their serving. Okay, so in this consent, we will discuss about slave dynasty. Sultanate means the kingdom of Muslim rulers. This is the meaning of Sultanate. Sultan was the king of this dynasty. Sultan means king, and Sultanate means kingdom, Raja ki Rajdhani. जहाँ किंग निवास करता है और अपना किंगडम चलाता है. हु रूल्स ओवर किंगडम? सल्तनत. बट दिस वर्ड इज सल्तनत. सुल्तान रूल्ड ओवर द किंगडम. ओके, क्लियर? डिफ्रेंशिएट बिटवीन सुल्तान एंड सल्तनत एंड किंग एंड किंगडम. इट इज से नॉर्मली इन मुगल एम्पायर. सो नाउ मुस्लिम रूलर केम इन टू कॉन्टेक्ट. सो first period from 1206 to 1526 is known as the age of Sultanate. Five dynasties were there. We will discuss about different five dynasties in this topic. And source from where we got account of travelers. They move from one place to another. Okay. Hamare India ki khoj bhi aise hui thi. Vasco da Gama was a great traveler. है ना, याद होगा, पढ़ा है आपने फिफ्थ में. सो अकाउंट ऑफ ट्रेवलर्स, दे विजिटेड लॉट ऑफ प्लेसेस ड्यू टू दैट इंसिडेंट. दे बिकेम द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट सोर्स फॉर अस. सेकेंड इज कोर्ट क्रॉनिकल. सम क्रॉनिकल्स वर रिटन ऑन द वॉल्स और वी कैन से ऑन द इंस्क्रिप्शंस, पत्थर के ऊपर लिखे हुए. दीज वर हेल्पफुल. एंड कॉइन्स, इंस्क्रिप्शंस एंड माउंटेन्स एक्सेट्रा. कॉइन्स वर ऑल्सो हेल्पफुल टू फाइंड दिस काइंड ऑफ मटीरियल. ओके, दे वर हेल्पफुल टू नो मोर अबाउट द डायनेस्टी. विच काइंड ऑफ डायनेस्टी? स्लेव डायनेस्टी. सो टूडे वी विल डिस्कस वन बाई वन अबाउट दिस. कुतुबुद्दीन ऐबक वॉज द फर्स्ट रूलर. Who ruled over the regarding 1206 to 1210 Antedomini. Second ruler was Shamsuddin. He ruled Shamsuddin Iltutmish. He ruled over 1211 AD to 1236 AD. After then, Razia Sultan came into contact 1236 to 1240 AD. And then next, Ghiyasuddin Balban. He was most important or most powerful. He was first, but he was last ruler of the slave dynasty. He was the first ruler of the slave dynasty. Okay, but his kingdom rule time 1266 to 1286. Then what about 41 to 65? Where is the time period? So many, we can say, less powerful people came into the contact on this time period. So they never became their more strength, so that they cannot survive so long. Okay, so we will discuss main kingdom or dynasty here. So first we will discuss about Qutbuddin Aibak. He was founder of slave dynasty during his reign. He devoted his entire attention in strengthening his position. He was kind-hearted, just a generous ruler. And due to his generosity, he was called Lakh Baksh. What we say him? Lakh Baksh. Due to his generous nature, he donated more and more donation to the people. He made Qutbuddin Quwwat-ul-Islam one mosque, as well as and Qutbuddin also. Okay, so two mosques, one in Delhi and second in Ajmer, that is called Adhai Din Ka Jhopda. He also started the construction of Qutub Minar. Okay, he was the successor of Delhi, first ruler of the founder of the Delhi, but due to the sudden death of at Lahore, his successor Iltutmish came into contact, but he did not work so long time. He was generous, people known as Lakh Baksh or giver of lakhs. लाख, क्योंकि वो लाखों रुपए डोनेट करता था तो उसे लाख बख्श के नाम से लोग जानते थे. वो फर्स्ट फाउंडेशन पिलर और स्ट्रॉन्ग पर्सनैलिटी था. आफ्टर देन वी डिस्कस अबाउट शमसुद्दीन इल्तुतमिश. ही रूल्ड ऑल ओवर 1210 टू 1236. ही वॉज सन ऑफ कुतुबुद्दीन एंड रिप्लेस्ड बाय इल्तुतमिश, the son-in-law of Qutbuddin Aibak. Okay, he made various reforms, like first he rebels, secured his throne by, but he was very much diplomatic natured person. Diplomatic means har taraf ki baat karke apni majority banane wala person tha, isliye wo zyada time rule nahi kar saka. So he saved himself and the kingdom from the Mongol invasion led by Genghis Khan. He reorganized the ruling nobility of the period called Chalisa. उसने एक reorganize किया था time period, उसे Chalisa के नाम से जाना जाता था. And further he divided his kingdom in some sub parts. These are known as Iktas. क्या कहा जाता है इनको? क्योंकि उसकी kingdom बहुत vast थी, बहुत विशाल थी, और उसको अलग अलग पार्ट पे काम करवाने के लिए उसने इसे डिवाइड करा था छोटे छोटे इक्ताज में. ही सब डिवाइडेड इट इनटू डिफरेंट इक्ताज. सो ही इंट्रोड्यूस द सिल्वर कॉइन, टंका, कॉपर कॉइन, जीतल आल्सो इंट्रोड्यूस. ओके, सो ही कंपेल द कुतुब मीनार एंड बिल्ट इज ओन टोम इन रेड सैंड स्टोन इन डेली. इल्तुतमिश डाइड इन 1236. आफ्टर द डेथ ऑफ इल्तुतमिश, रजिया सुल्तान केम इन टू फोर्स एंड ही वॉज द फर्स्ट एंड लास्ट लेडी रूलर, फर्स्ट लेडी रूलर एज वेल एज लास्ट लेडी रूलर ऑफ द स्लेव डायनेस्टी, और वी कैन से मुस्लिम डायनेस्टी. further no women came into contact for the kingdom, for any kind of sultanate. So क्योंकि उस time इन्हें इतनी power नहीं दी गई थी, फिर भी रजिया सुल्तान बेटी होने की वजह से she was the daughter of कुतुबुद्दीन. So इसीलिए उसने ये राज्य संभाल लिया था, किंगडम संभाल ली थी, ठीक है. लेकिन उसके बाद वो इतनी ज़्यादा फोर्सफुल नहीं रही थी. सो रजिया सुल्तान शी वॉज द फर्स्ट एंड द लास्ट वुमेन एंड इम्पोर्टेंट सल्तनत केम टू द थ्रोन टिल 1266. देन ग्यासुद्दीन बलबन ही केम, हिज किंगडम वॉज 1266 to 1286. He ruled over the slave dynasty and Balban was very much experienced and capable person. He was strong in their politics, strengthened his position by the king, defended his kingdom from Mongol invasion and from internal rebellions. Means to say internal jitne bhi matter the, jitni bhi problems thi, usko forcefully इन्होंने फोर्सफुली सामना किया, अपोज किया और अंदर की सारी प्रॉब्लम्स को इजीली सॉल्व करने में अपनी पूरी हेल्प दी, पूरा मन लगा के. रिबेलियंस विद्रोह भी करने पड़ते हैं, है ना. रिबेलियन मींस विद्रोह, दैट इज नोन एज रिबेलियन. सो किसी भी तरीके से जितना भी कुछ करना पड़ा इन्होंने स्लेव डायनेस्टी को बचाने के लिए और उसे कंटिन्यूटी में रखने के लिए बहुत सारे काम किए. बट फर्दर ही वॉज डाइड एंड आफ्टर द डेथ ऑफ दिस रूलर ग्यासुद्दीन बलबन द स्लेव डायनेस्टी वॉज द एंड. एंड सो नाउ वी विल डिस्कस द नेक्स्ट डायनेस्टी इन अवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक. लेट आई सम अप दिस, क्लोज अप दिस डायनेस्टी हियर. I will provide you some questions regarding this, so listen and see this carefully, and after observing this topic and reading the page number both 21 and 22, we will discuss next topic in next session. Okay, have a nice day. Bye.